Well, it's not the first time I've been here, so it's great to be back in an IndyCar and you know, do some laps. And it's it always blows me away how cool this racetrack is to drive, and you know, the facilities always kind of awe-inspiring every time we come here. So very excited to get back here next year for real and with the full field and put on a great race. Yeah, no, I mean, there's a lot of different elements to Circuit of the Americas. I mean, the turns kind of 1 through 10 are very high speed and pretty high commitment, and you need a good rhythm through there. And then from turns 12 to 17, it's all very slow, first gear type of stuff, which is reminiscent almost of a street course. So you need a car that is good on both ends of the spectrum. So that'll be the challenge for teams and drivers when they come back, is finding the balance between high and low speed.